The job of channel development is to really help suppliers find the right partners to take their products to market, their products, their services, their software solutions. And that really has kind of five steps to it. One is to identify the right partners for that particular supplier. Then you need to convince the partners that that is the right supplier. So you're doing a recruiting to convince the partners to start selling that supplier. Activating the partner, getting them through sales certs and technical certs so they're ready to sell your product. Then you have to enable them to go to market. Get the word out to agencies that I now can sell this solution. I have a solution that works for that end user. And then you have to finally manage that entire process. Whether you're working commercially or public sector, it's similar. Public sector has a couple of different additional requirements, though. You just don't need a number of partners selling to the public sector. What you actually want is partners of various sizes. You need large businesses, medium-sized businesses, small businesses, women-owned, minority-owned, etc., hub zones, disabled veterans, because some opportunities are going to get limited to a particular classification of partners. So we want to have a group of partners for that supplier that matches all those criteria. And finally, we're going to look at the supplier's channel program with a public sector focus on it. Does the deal registration program work effectively and to protect the right partner that brought that deal to the table from somebody else bidding at very thin margins? Is the channel development program have deep enough discounts to give the partner enough margin that keeps them interested in coming to the table? Remember, a partner won't carry 350 different vendor lines. They may only add one or two new supplier lines each year. So those are some of the nuances where public sector differs from commercial channel development. So if you're a supplier looking at coming to the public sector market, it's our channel development team at Immix Group that helps you find which one of the over 1,000 partners we have, from system integrators to small businesses to women-owned businesses, that get you to market the fastest in public sector, using what we do in marketing, market intelligence, lead generation, channel development we just talked about, and all our various contracts.